Welcome to the Amazing Car News Channel.
It may share a platform with the Benz-branded model, but the 2022 Mercedes-AMG GLC class is a beast in its own right, with a trio of powerful engine choices. The entry-level GLC 43 comes with a 385 hp twin-turbo V6, but those who want even more power can opt for the GLC 63 or GLC 63 S, both of which are powered by a twin-turbo V8 with either 469 or 503 horsepower. To match its blistering acceleration performance, the GLC class delivers sharp handling, but the compromise is a ride that's nowhere near as smooth as the regular GLC 300 offers. But the cabin is just as refined, and a host of modern infotainment and comfort features will make luxury buyers feel right at home. The GLC 63 S model joins the lineup for 2022. The GLC 63 S brings the 503 hp version of the twin-turbo V8, previously reserved only for the GLC Coupe, to the more practical squareback body style this year. We think the GLC 43 offers enough power and features to satisfy most buyers interested in this crossover. It rides on 20-inch 5-spoke wheels and comes with exterior features such as automatic projector-beam LED headlights, a power liftgate, roof rack rails, rain-sensing windshield wipers, and heated power-folding sideview mirrors with integrated turn signals. Those perched in the first row are ensconced in heated power-adjustable front seats. A power-adjustable steering column with memory settings is standard, as well as keyless entry and push-button ignition, dual-zone air conditioning, faux leather upholstery, and a display screen measuring 10.3 inches. There are also some useful standard driver assistance features on board, such as blind spot monitoring and automated emergency braking. Those who choose the 2022 Mercedes-AMG GLC 43 get a crossover powered by a twin-turbocharged 3.0-liter V6. This engine generates 385 horsepower and 384 pound-feet of torque, and it's teamed with a sport-tuned adaptive suspension. Stepping up to the GLC 63 gets you a more potent powerplant, a twin-turbo 4.0-liter V8 good for 469 horsepower and 479 pound-feet of torque. For maximum power, the top-spec GLC 63S boosts the V8's output to a whopping 503 horsepower. A 9-speed automatic transmission sends power to all four wheels no matter which engine you choose. Even before 2020's slight horsepower boost, the GLC 43 was one of the quickest models in its class. In our track testing, a GLC 43 with the then 362 hp engine made the sprint from 0 to 60 miles per hour in a crisp 4.3 seconds. That's quicker than the time logged by rivals such as the Audi SQ5, which completed the run in 5.1 seconds, and the Porsche Macan S, which went the distance in 4.7 seconds. The pre-boost GLC 63 needed just 3.6 seconds to race from a standstill to 60 miles per hour. All versions of the GLC deliver keen driving dynamics and precise steering, and they come with drive mode settings that allow you to customize performance. However, overall handling is a bit less genteel than is the case with a typical Mercedes vehicle. Thank for watching.